The cargo is from outside. They are from outside, but supply, that means you are importing cargo to import, you don't have to pay.
Right? Import tax is good. Import tax is good, but the service charge, GST is not applicable. Like say, GST is like...
So how you are taking cargo from Singapore to Germany?
No, international. This one, government service tax, GST, is within the own that particular country. International trade.
Just like you come to Singapore Road and Singapore District. Both one bird, they are I sent a message to actually call them at 2 days. IRS, queries.
Queries. IRS. I don't think. No, you should go
So GST and the IRAF. You go to the website, IRAF.
I thought you used the Chambers of Commerce before.
So my HR said to go to IRAF. So I went to the web page, they have the GST part. What is GST, what is applicable. But nothing mentioned about shipping. So that's why I'm confused. A lot of them are aware of it. Since no workers getting GST, everybody say no GST. Yeah, I brought it up the issue of our management is GST. HR was supposed to know all this thoroughly. They also don't know. After brought it up, then they start working up and down.
Singapore, do they charge the GST when they trade the
price? That's why when I put GST, that's why I come back with the GST. No brokers will charge us GST. Why is that? Yeah. It's good to find out, you know. Since nobody is charging, then you also blindly not charging. You don't know what the purpose is. So it's better to find out. So.
Go, next one.